Thank you. I'm at about the what appears to be the midway point of the Wenham Canal, the edge of Topsfield. It's a water supply canal to bring water to the cities of Salem and Beverly. Just your basic straight line. I learned about it through the Essex County Trail Association. I believe it's a useful way to get to Ipswich River Wildlife Sanctuary in Topsfield from the Hamilton Wenham train station. And it's interesting and noteworthy in its own right. There's lots of bird activity along this thing. It essentially gathers water from the Wenham Swamp Aquifer on either side. There's a gravity feed in the direction of Salem and Beverly. About the height of May on a Monday, and our mission really was to get to Ipswich River Wildlife Sanctuary. But they're closed and they really have it buttoned up. Some of the other ones aren't quite as ruthless about denying access. I don't know what's happened here. You can usually visit the others, but office hours aren't in effect. Great bird noise. Thank you. aquifer on either side, draining into the canal. That rise over there is Ipswich River. Oh, look at that. It's like a hawk, I think. Cormorant in the woods. That's weird. It's a treed cormorant. That's funny. Oh, of course, yeah.